Good evening, everyone, and welcome to KMW Television. The brand you can trust. Now, I see you guys got the tape. Richie's sick, he's gone. Gone, done. I don't just fire people. I send them back to where they came from, where they started, okay? He's back delivering pizzas for $2.55 an hour, plus tips, on his little scooter over there in Salem, Mass.
Remember the pizza shop?
Huh? Should've won the belt, right? Should've won the belt, didn't win the belt, look what happened, okay? And all week long, I've been getting texts, emails, tweets, voicemails, and people have been calling my family's house trying to ask me who Jon Wilson is. Who's Jon Wilson? Who's Jon Wilson? Well, it's kind of funny because that tape didn't show no Jon Wilson. But now that the cat's out of the bag, Jon Wilson is a monster. And for everyone that's been asking me, post a picture, send me a message. I want to see what the man that took Richie Sick out of the wrestling business looks like. Well, I got something for you. Tonight, on PZW Wrestling, you will witness the debut of Jon Wilson, brought to you by KM Cash. Cash rules everything around you.
Zero Wrestling Television, we see for the very first time the monster, Jon Wilson, in action. That's right, folks. Jon Wilson makes his in-ring debut tonight. What's the matter, Joe? Aren't you happy?
Happy's not the word for it. I can't believe what Jon Wilson did to Richie Sink.
I think it's very believable. I mean, the man really gave some punishment there, don't you think?
Richie's career might be over, and you sound like you're happy. Like, I was never his biggest fan, don't get me wrong, but...
Jon Wilson made an impact.
It was just sickening. It was just absolutely sickening.
Well, Richie Sick is not under the weather. He's just taken out, and we have to make space for greatness. And speaking of greatness, I mean, you already look like you're in the mood. Are you in the mood for greatness tonight? What's the matter? Come on. I know that made you feel a little bit bad. I got something that'll cheer you up. Ladies and gentlemen, tonight on the show, not only do we have Jon Wilson, but we will also have words with Tough Talk Tony Spencer.
No, not that guy too.
Yeah, that guy too.
I want to go home.
Then go home, because this is a great occasion. We have KM Cash, Jon Wilson, and Tough Talk. And speaking of Tough Talk, let's throw it to him right now.
Tough Talk Tony Spencer here, and I, my friends, am not only a tough talker, but I am also the leader, the general, the admiral, if you will, of a resistance. That's right. That's the resistance to fight these puddings of wrestlers that inhabit PZW. Talk about you, Steven. That's right. You're a pudding. I've seen you wrestle in your underwear while I come out well-dressed to the nines, looking spiffy, looking excellent. You don't. That's sad. And you at one time represented PZW. Some say you still do. Well, Steven, that time is over. I've beaten you. I've shown PZW and the world, whatever small part of it might be watching, that I am superior to you. I am better than you. And I would just like to say that on this day, I have not asked what PZW can do for me. I have done what I can for PZW. And PZW, you have nothing left to fear, not even fear itself, because Tough Talk is here.
After this commercial break, we will see this man in action.
Wait, are you getting that? Can you hear that on your headset?
No.
Ladies and gentlemen, immediately following our main event this evening, Jon Wilson in action. As soon as the main event ends, we're going to take it over to Shane Daly, interim general manager for what's being referred to as a State of PZW Address. I guess there's a lot to talk about, and the man in charge is going to tell us about it, and that's going to come up after the main event. But after this commercial break, we're going to see Jon Wilson make his in-ring debut. Is 15 minutes of PZW action not enough for you?
Then you should go to www.pzwrestling.com. It's a .com!
Where you can visit the PZW Newswire and get the latest news in the world of Project Zero Wrestling.
Check out our roster section to get a quick look at PZW superstars past and present. In the television section, check out your favorite Money Minute segments, as well as episodes you may have missed. And while you're there, subscribe to the YouTube channel.
And you can even like us on Facebook.
And you can follow your favorite PZW superstars on the Twitter.
Owen, I think it's Twitter.
Nah, whatever.
For all that and more, visit www.pzwrestling.com.
It's a .com!
We know! You are only one click away from getting a free DVD from PZW. All you need to do is go to www.twitter.com and follow at PZWrestling. The first 100 followers will receive a free DVD from Project Zero Wrestling. Once again, that is twitter.com, follow at PZWrestling. Do it today.
See? Derek Simonetti, what are you getting yourself into? You know, you earned yourself a title shot against me. But see, that doesn't matter. Because when you face me, you go down. I have beat your ass up and down the street plenty of times. And that's exactly what I'm gonna do again. See, I am not afraid of you, and I never will be. I won this belt fair and square, whether whatever you say happened. Okay? I don't like you. And that's one clear fact when it comes to you and I. I hate you, and I will always hate you. That passion runs through my blood. And when we have our title match, you will see a different Tommy Corbin. And I will make everybody believe that I am the true champion of this company. Because I already know it.
Strong words from our champion, folks. And speaking of a man that looks like a champion, there's my cousin, KM Cash.
This is a sick individual, and no surprises considering he's coming from your family.
Well, thank you. That means a lot. But what'd you say about my family? I don't come and tell you about how your family is ugly. No, I don't.
This monster, Jon Wilson, responsible for what could possibly be a career-ending injury for Richie Sick.
Well, Richie Sick is a loser for not being able to beat Derek Simonetti. That's it.
You know what? I'm not the hugest fan of Richie Sick. Nobody deserves that.
And Jon Wilson already taking it to Union Jack. I like this guy, don't you?
Keep me to that.
You don't sound happy.
No, I'm not happy at all. This man, you know, yeah, great. We got a new competitor here in PZW, and he's a big guy. And you know what? I've heard of this guy. This man has a reputation. This man fell off of a two-story building, crash-landed on the concrete, and still got back to his feet like he was unfazed. And then he's got this squirrely little bastard in his corner.
Whoa. Do not call my cousin any name, because that man has more money than you will ever have in your entire life. So shut your yapper.
Money doesn't mean a thing when you're such a squirrely bastard like your cousin KM Cash.
Says the guy that doesn't make millions of dollars.
Two big beals by Union Jack, by Jon Wilson, to Union Jack.
Look at him, just look at him. KM Cash is loving this. I love this.
Arrogant prick.
Hey, will you cut it out? I don't say that about you.
Yeah, because I don't give you a reason to say that about me.
Will you just go back to the commentary? Jon Wilson showing Union Jack you should not mess with this monster.
This is KM Cash's new hand-picked champion.
And with moves like that, how could you disagree?
Speaking of champion, we did hear from our champion.
Yeah, and Tom doesn't seem very happy.
Not very happy about the prospect of facing Derek Simonetti once again for the PZW Heavyweight Championship.
Oh boy.
And what is this? Swinging side slam by Jon Wilson. I've never seen that before.
Why would you kick out? Why would you kick out?
If he'd have stayed down, he still would have got the same paycheck.
Exactly. That's what I'm thinking. He's thinking with his heart and not his wallet. Good God.
Union Jack has been trying hard to establish some sort of winning record. And in the history of PZW, we could see it right here.
Oh, that was beautiful.
And that squirrely bastard.
Stop calling him that.
Interjects himself. Oh, he's going to get it now. KM Cash narrowly averts disaster. And a big spear by Jon Wilson.
That was outstanding.
And that's three. Ladies and gentlemen, Jon Wilson, big time victory, big time debut.
This man scares the crap out of me.
Let's take a look at some of the action from this match. I don't even know what to call this.
Just so much impact in every move he does. And right here, my cousin gets involved and lets Union Jack know that he can't even touch a man of his quality. And then, of course, Jon Wilson.
Didn't see it coming at all.
Spear in the crap out of that Union Jack flag right across his chest. And Handcast is loving it, folks.
All right, it looks like we're getting ready to take Shane Daly. Yep. Okay, we're going to take it over to Shane Daly for the State of PZW Address.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining me for the State of PZW Address. Now, this is my first PZW Address, and there's been a lot going on in the last couple weeks. So forgive me if I read off of my note cards here and there. Let me start off by saying I'm here to discuss a number of topics that have been frequently asked questions amongst viewers. You know, those of you watching online, those of you watching at home, we've gotten mail, email, all different sorts of questions about the state of PZW. So why don't we start with our roster? It has been over the season, our roster has been slimmed by a number of injuries. Former PZW champion Adam Nessel, Malcolm Xavier's hand was crushed, and it has had to be surgically repaired. His doctors, meanwhile, are saying the surgery was a success, and Malcolm Xavier should be able to return to PZW in the near future. Speaking of injuries, Richie Sick suffered an injury recently at the hands of Jon Wilson. Doctors are not quite sure of the extent of Richie's injury. However, if it is what they have previously diagnosed and assumed it to be, that may very well be the end of Richie Sick's career here in PZW. On to a lighter note, after defeating Richie Sick in a bloody street fight, and due to his credentials as a former champion, Derek Simonetti has been named the top contender to Tommy Corbin's PZW Championship. While specific details are not yet available, they are forthcoming and could be ready to be revealed as early as next week. However, we do know that that match is scheduled to happen on the season 4 finale of PZW TV. Speaking of championship matches, the question then becomes, who becomes the number one contender after Derek Simonetti has his match against Tommy Corbin? Well, again, the contracts have not officially been drawn up yet, but if they are to be signed and everything is to go through, Stevie James versus Tony Spencer in a 2 out of 3 falls match will be to determine the number one contender for the PZW Championship. As of right now, PZW is still up for sale. While I can't exactly tell you the figures and the numbers that are being dropped or the contracts that are being written up, what I can tell you is, if the person that is currently looking to buy the company goes through with the purchase, we are in good hands, and PZW Season 5 will be airing. And ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to thank you for sticking around, listening to this update on Project Zero Wrestling. God bless America, and God bless Project Zero Wrestling.
Hey, PZW fans.
The fun does not have to stop here. You can continue your PZW experience by going to www.pzwrestling.com or going to Twitter and finding @PZWrestling to catch up with all of your PZW superstars' thoughts and opinions of tonight's program. All that and much more can be found at www.pzwrestling.com.